I ain't never given much thought to how I would die, but dying in the place of someone you love seems like a good way to go. So there I was, in the scorching hot sand dunes of Rexburg, Idaho. I was staring my enemies in the face, in their eyeballs, about to watch the woman I love be taken away forever. But I couldn't do much about it, because I was buried alive. I was on my way to propose to my girlfriend. I'd only known her for 3 weeks, but I knew it was time.
Mary Sue Joelle in the rain, I love you. And that, oh, come on, cowboy, you got this. And you gotta do better than that. Mary Sue Joelle in the rain, you're the prettiest girl in the I've ever known.
But there was something about me that I hadn't told Mary Sue yet.
Yeah, this is cowboy.
This is Bravo Center.
Yeah.
You're needed on 4th and Main.
All right, I'm on my way. Thanks.
I am a superhero. Part of an elite clan of protective cowboys, we were trained by Chuck Norris, the karate master himself. As we completed our training, we each got an article of Chuck's own clothing. He gave me his magical boots, which contain all the karate kicking power and wisdom of Chuck Norris's own feet.
Hold you down, Chuck.
When I put them on, I become the Rexburg Ranger.
Hey!
You need that boy alone. Right now.
What are you talking about?
What? What are you gonna do about it?
Come down there. Hold on.
We're gonna hold.
Hold on.
I said leave that boy alone.
You wanna dance? Dance with me. I'll teach you country cha-cha and Django Tango.
You can go, boy.
Bud, it's Ranger Rick.
It's the Rexburg Ranger.
Hold on, I like a before and after pic.
Let's dance.
Let's teach him some gangster nature. What the flip? He's trying to cap us.
It's not those guns you need to be worrying about. It's these ones.
You want some more?
Is that all you got? You boys learned a lesson. You don't mess with Texas.
They failed, but he's on his way. Get up.
Oh, no, it's nothing. Just got kicked in the face while milking this morning.
At the stables?
Yes, ma'am, at the stables.
Cowboy, I went to the stables this morning. You weren't there.
Look, Mary Sue Ellen, Jane Lorraine, there's some things you can't know about my life.
Cowboy, how do you expect our relationship to grow if you don't start communicating?
Communicating? I thought we was communicating.
I mean, really talking to each other.
Look, don't ruin this moment for me. I know people all the time get married without really knowing each other. Mary Sue, I love you. So I got you this. It took me 13 hours and... Hold on a second. I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
Cowboy, I thought you'd never ask. Oh, it's beautiful.
There you go. All right. So that's final then. Oh, Mary Sue, I'm so excited.
Don't you wanna dive on in? Yeah, the water feels right. Dancing on the edge of love, you're a beautiful sight. So why are you still standing there in the half moonlight? Come on, baby, give me a little more you. Come on, baby.
I'm gonna go home and tell Mama and change my Facebook status. I'll call you later.
Hey, honey bunny.
I ain't your honey bunny, but I have it right here.
What? Who is this?
You know who this is.
The Black Widow. If you hurt her, I swear I'll rip your arm hair out with a pair of pliers.
You don't make the rules here. I make the rules. Now, if you ever want to see her live, come to the railroad tracks, 8 a.m. in the morning.
Cowboy, don't come. It's a trap. They're gonna
shut up.
8 a.m. That's pretty early. You mind if we do like 12 or something?
How about 10?
All right, deal.
Sweet.
Look, I don't know who you are. I don't know what you want. I can tell you if you want money, I don't have very much. Because I'm a poor college student. I always spend my money down at Taco Bell on their dollar menu. With those 99 cent bean burritos.
Oh, yeah. I like those crunchy wrap supremes that they have there. Those seem good.
But what I do have...
I'm actually looking to get me one after this conversation.
Oh. But what I do have is a particular set of skills. A set of skills that makes me a nightmare for people like you. So if you let my fiance go now, that'll be the end of it. But if you don't, I will find you, and I will kill you.
Good luck.
No!
Are you okay? Oh, they got y'all tied up and everything. Dang.
Cowboy, you shouldn't have come. It's a trap.
What do you mean it's a trap?
The trains aren't even moving.
Oh, yeah.
Cowboy, look out.
Sup, fool?
So there I was in the scorching hot sand dunes of Rexburg, Idaho, staring my enemies in their faces and in their eyeballs, about to watch the woman I love get taken away. Hey, wait a minute, she's not tied up.
It's funny, isn't it? Spend your whole life protecting people, can't even protect yourself. You're gonna die out here, cowboy.
Why isn't she tied up?
You boys remember the plan?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go.
Hey, what the junk?
Let me help you out there, Cowboy.
Mary Sue!
Well, hello, Cowboy.
Hey! Are you the Black Widow?
The one and only Cowboy.
You mean to tell me all these 3 weeks we've been falling in love, it's all been a lie?
Oh, Cowboy, don't make this personal.
What do you mean, don't make it personal? You're taking my stuff.
That's right, Cowboy. I got these boots now. I don't need you no more.
Mary Sue, you don't have to do this.
I do, Cowboy. You want these boots? Come get them.
You don't have to do this, Mary Sue. Mary Sue? Mary Sue Jane Ellen Lorraine Bob? Is that even your real name? Why are you taking my stuff then? I'm in a pickle. I'm covered in sand. Oh! Sand in my mouth! Oh. Chuck Norris, where are you? Great spirit of mighty Karate King. Chuck? Is that you?
How'd you get yourself into this pickle, boy?
Oh, you'll never believe it. The Black Widow, she tricked me. She made me fall in love with her. And she took my boots. And she's gonna unleash her power on the world. But not in a good way.
Boy, those boots never had any special power.
What are you talking about? Chuck, I've been wearing those boots for like 8 years.
The power's in you. In your fists. In your beard. It's what's in your heart. Son, you've been a hero all this time, and you never knew it.
Really?
I gotta get out of this place. There's sand getting in my beard. Take care, cowboy.
Thanks, Chuck. Chuck! Chuck! I'm a hero. I'm a hero no matter what. I can get out of this. Dirty, evil woman. I love her. I do.
So there he runs away. Because we have to chase him. He didn't do anything wrong, but that's what makes him a hero. Not the hero we deserved, but the hero we needed. He's not just a man, he's a cowboy. A ranger. Rexburg Ranger. Good luck, cowboy. Hey! You wanna dance?